For a lot of people, the comedy that is ever present in this movie will draw away from its serious aspects. And even I'm not sure where it sits in the overall ranking of MCU movies. Thor, in many ways, has gone through more character development than anyone else in the MCU. And if you look at this movie in the context of his films, it starts to make a lot more sense. We have a happy-go-lucky guy who's had to pivot from one challenge to the next, and after finally winning, he doesn't know what to do with himself. You get to the end and realize that this movie is all about Thor confronting everything he's put off, all the tragedy and the trauma, and I think that's what's most compelling about this movie. Thor is almost a reflection of the entire Marvel Cinematic Universe itself. Strong, cheery, funny guy trying to get back to normal and finding out that he's been changed permanently.